Breaking news right now, the Calhoun County Sheriff's Office says a deputy has been involved in a shooting. Just after 1 o'clock this morning, officials say they tried to take a suspect into custody, but not specify for what. They say during that attempted arrest, the shooting took place. They released no specific details after that. Deputies say the suspect was able to get away. No injuries have been reported. The Longview Police Department will handle the investigation.